three. I mean, there hadn't been anybody out there to contest him. Al Boland's going to rise and fire the triple. He's got a senior out of Asker, Norway. Rebound, Threloff, outlet quickly, Treylon Baker. Graveon up with a jumper, good. Baker from 17 feet away, even does it. Now as Petey Balls opening right to the bucket, out the window and good for Balls. I thought he was going to pull the trigger from three. Up top, Balls from triple territory. That's Stewart back is going to come Central Michigan. Stewart, his shot rejected by Bowie and picked off the deck by Bowie. It's two on nobody and Bowie will take it off the window and lay it in. Be the trigger man here. Here's the bounce inside. Simmons going to get it. His shot rejected by Threloff. The standings for you a little bit later on in the post game. Here's Armstead. Fires. He shot a clothesline. Another carom for the big guy. Should be rebound number six. Little short jumper. And that's good from Petey Bowles. Missed it. Bowie, another rebound. Bowie, one dribble underneath. Reverse lay in, and Bowie got it. Hands of Bonin. Two hands at the head. Taken by Aaric Armstead. Turns, fires a 19-footer. Good. Here's Bowie. Maybe here. Bowie runs it. Foul nine. There it is. Going to drop it off into the hands of Jordan Treloff. Counting for this one. Here's Baker. Back they go to Treloff. Another jam.
Really good stats.
Steal taken by Boland, raised it in a good. Rebounded on the run by Aaric Armstead. Armstead rolls it up, scores it, and gets fouled. Lead the five of the floor. Gravata slides it Aaron's way from three, and it's good for Aaron Armstead.